Right, so you're thinking about getting in touch with us here at Monaco Solicitors and, you know, getting a free consultation, and you're just wondering what's involved exactly, how does it work? Well, the way it works is you can either call us or you can fill out the form on our website. And, you know, let's say you fill out the form on our website, you put your details in, your name, number, email, a couple of other bits of information we ask for. Then that gets sent to our legal team, to our lawyers, that you can obviously check them out on the team page on the website as well. And then they will hopefully give you a call back to discuss your case. I say hopefully, we can't guarantee to get to everyone. And, you know, sometimes we are quite busy because we're quite niche and specialist. We are quite popular. So, you know, with any luck, if and especially if we feel we can help you and get you a better deal, better settlement agreement, exit package, or get you one in the first place if you don't have one, then we'll call you back and go through some things with you on the phone, normally for about 15 minutes. That will be mainly to give you an idea of the kind of value of what we see as what we can get you, your case value in terms of what we'd be aiming for. And then also perhaps discuss with you the terms we can offer you. So ideally, I suppose for both yourselves and for us, a percentage whereby we would charge you a percentage of any increase that we get you on the settlement agreement deal. That way we're very much incentivized, you know, to settle these things in the shortest space of time for the greatest amount of money. Other deals that we can offer you sometimes include hourly rates and fixed fees. You know, that might work for you, especially if you're expecting a huge settlement and you don't want to share a percentage of that. Or on the other hand, if we don't feel too confident we could get you a particularly increased deal, but you still want to go ahead anyway, we might perhaps suggest the hourly rate or the fixed fee. But the lion's share of our work is on a percentage basis. And people sometimes wonder if there's any obligation, as if they'll be sort of pressured into proceeding with us just because they've asked for a free consultation. To be honest, it's more the other way around. So it's more a case of, you know, there's no obligation on us to take your case. As I say, we are very niche and specialist. There's not a huge number of us, and we like to just take those cases that we really feel we can do something really good with. So we're very much not the high volume, low value, with the kind of other model. So very much, if we can take your case, then that's probably a good outcome for you. So certainly there's no obligation to proceed with us at all. You know, we're not going to mind if you just call us for a quick free consultation and then either do it yourself or go elsewhere. We're pretty confident that we would definitely get you a better deal than you would if you did it yourself. And we're also confident that you'll probably get to realise that once you've actually spoken to us, because we'll be able to give you some little insights into your case, which, you know, you probably won't otherwise have had. And then with any luck, then you'll be able to see then that, in fact, you know, it probably is a good idea to go with us, because then you're not only getting a barrier between yourself and your employer, so someone to kind of relay messages, and it gives you that breathing space, but it also takes the stress out of it for you as well. The fact that we've done this, you know, literally thousands of times before as well, kind of also, you might obviously really already know that we're going to add a lot of value in terms of what we actually say to the other side. But anyway, get in touch, see what you think, you know, talk to us. We're all very friendly and literally very nice people, everyone who works here. So you've really got nothing to worry about. Thanks very much.